Dexamethasone reduces risk of death in critically ill coronavirus patients. Researchers in the UK say that the steroid drug dexamethasone may help treat the most severely ill coronavirus patients who need oxygen or ventilation. Their preliminary studies, which have yet to be published in a peer-reviewed journal and have yet to be compiled, have many calling dexamethasone a breakthrough drug. The investigators behind the UK's recovery trial announced in a virtual press conference on June 16 that dexamethasone could reduce the risk of death among coronavirus patients. The recovery trial is a large trial in the UK that is assessing potential coronavirus patients. The two lead investigators told reporters that a low-dose regimen of dexamethasone for 10 days could reduce ventilated coronavirus patients' risk of death by a third. Martin Landry, the deputy chief investigator of the trial, and a University of Oxford professor describe it as a highly statistically significant and compelling result. He said if one looks at the patients who did not require ventilators but were on oxygen, there was also a significant risk reduction of about one-fifth. However, he clarified that coronavirus patients who were hospitalized but with lungs that were working sufficiently well did not exhibit any benefit from taking the drug. These coronavirus patients were neither on ventilators nor taking oxygen. Though the results of the preliminary studies are promising, Landry said there are still outstanding questions, so people shouldn't attempt to treat COVID-19 at home by taking dexamethasone. The study did not include patients in the community, only patients in hospital. Even then, the drug had no effect on patients who were not on oxygen. The recovery trial's test on dexamethasone ended just recently, so the researchers in charge of the trial are still compiling the data. According to CNN, the dexamethasone arm of the trial included around 2,100 hospitalized coronavirus patients who were randomized to receive the drug and 4,300 hospitalized coronavirus patients who were randomized to receive standard of care. Patients who were given dexamethasone receive it at a dose of 6 mg once a day for up to 10 days, either in the form of an injection or ingested orally. The preliminary results of the study indicate that the patients experienced no serious adverse events due to the drug.